just a diversion to cover up a jewelry store robbery.